Now a carry for Lindsay. A solid run on first down, down at 7, leaves him with a 2nd and 3. They'll try the air now with Watson. And he completes it to Barry. And that's going to be another first down as a tackle made at the Jets' 29-yard line. Here's a give to Lindsay. And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30. He'll lose a yard there, and it's 2nd and 11. Now it's Watson. He's letting it fly for Cooks.
Oh my God! Are you serious? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? It's touchdown. That's a touchdown. Bro, what the hell? We're getting built out. We're getting built out. Fuck it. We gotta go. This guy has not swung good enough. I'll be good. Come on, Deshaun Jackson.
Jets offense coming out now, starting to get the ball. The field goal was pushing to sudden death. We just saw the field goal on the other end, but I don't think they don't think it field. At least not to start this drive. They're not thinking field goal.
Not at all, because your point is well taken. Yeah, kick the field goal, you're pushing to sudden death. But you're also kicking off and giving the other team the ball with a chance to get it.
Bro, he's injured. He's injured. Bro, he's injured. Bro, I appreciate you. Where the hell? He's ready to play. Bro, where the hell is my team tight end at? Where is the best player on the team? What the fuck is this Lindsay bitch ass? I don't fuck up. Fuck is Lindsay doing?
From the gun, a run for Johnson. And a short pick up there down about the 9. And now they're in the hurry up. On third down, Johnson. And running room for room to come by here. And gets it down to the 8. A big call here in overtime. They're going for it on fourth down.
I'm the goal! I'm the goal. Game winner, but guess who? The QB. I'm the goal. I'm the goal.
To keep the game alive, they do one better. They get it in the end zone and end it.
And I don't know about you, but I'm worn out. That type of a game takes it all out of us as well, not just the guys on the field. What a tremendous finish, as you noted.
Hey, come on! Come on! Watch the next 700. That's where That's where
So for the Jets, they continue to be one of the best teams around.
They kept cheese on fucking Big Cat Brandon Cooks. Fucking James fucking retarded. Running base, he had fucking 99. Apparently now he's a 99. He's off. You know, he's like, fucking guy. Look, he went off. He was quarter. He could have had more yards. He's about to win. He's about to win. He's about to win. He's about to win. So many injuries. This is fucking fucking man. You tell me. Let me see the bullshit. Lanny, let me see that bullshit. What do you think of him? Look, my nigga is fire. AVP's back in his prime period. I guess he's back to fucking 99 raw plus. 90 plus. He's a fucking stud back again. Fucking nowhere. Who the fuck is Shaq Lawson, bro? What's this shit? Jerry, who's back in his prime period? What the fuck is he at? What's that over there to say? So what I'm talking about, it's gonna fucking, you whoop your ass on the side, you can't be an analyst, you turn that ass up. That's your mind, you had two real combo back to, you could take this before, you had, man, yeah, Brandon Roby is somehow a superstar. How the hell is Brandon Roby superstar? I think he's actually 8th, might be 8th, but I don't know. King, all the rookies, fucking rookies, stuff, I guess, Brandon. Now I'm looking at this right, I'm like, okay, now you're ready for your cut, you're done, I'm watching. You're sick of racing high rate, but race high rate, bro, obviously. Yeah. That is overall. Oh, yeah. He only still started that for me. That just can go up. Honestly, they can go up and be in there. They can go up. But, Brandon Roby has serious. Maybe you need an HVAC. I don't know. You can't whoop like my ass up. He was locking a quarter of the locker. We could have had way more. He kept up in a lot of fucking passes. I got Max, by the way. It's okay. I got my. I'm off my other build. Light speed build. That's the best for me. Matt, the magician dude. I'm gonna be good, that equals to like 80s, 90s, but maybe at max. And I'm gonna be based on this, so he's with the average build. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm baby build. I'm
I wish he was in there, but he's actually better rated. Well, Matthew is already terrible. Matthew is like, I had this focus bum ass in him. Hey, he's not really done. He's teaching that good, man. He's doing that good. This is something he's just honoring him. Right, man. He's still looking at his story. You know, he was bad, he would be so fucking funny, but he sucked so good. I only saw this guy was also, this guy was a fucking funny, he's a shallow guy, right? He's pretty cool, but I smoke him, I never think he's good, but he's still a good dude. Got a shirt on, that fucker. Look, I don't like a 60-56. He's getting in for his story.
Chip is not a success.
I'm an offense, obviously, but I didn't really care about this. I didn't care about this defense. Defense is the worst in that NFL. Punch, no, I see punch it to keep it up. I don't really know. MVP Landry! You let us see it. Yeah, I thought they were about to be hitting it because. Oh, they're checking my gun. I'm not supposed to be with the team. Oh, that's my quarters up there, man. That's good. That's Twitch better than this. Yeah. That's my other dudes in there. Rookie, you got that. And that's number 3 as well. Number 5 as well. That's what we're doing. Fuck, red man. You're just got killed. Yeah, he's gonna be a stack. He's taking 69. Yeah, he's gonna be pretty good. Texas, yeah, because this is like, this nigga is fucking. No, that might be the best QB competition. He's not gonna be the turner back. I think she'll last year in the position. Receiver, check, no, I have one in there. I have a first deal. This is the beast. This. We got 3 actually. You know the seat, this kicker. Check. He's not kids enough. I don't fucking know how. He doesn't deserve to beat her. He's already up there. So, AMP. You can have him better. You can have him better than that shot. If he can't, he's gonna win a competition. Yeah, that's insane. We did last year. I don't know if I get that high up. If I can't get to it. So, oh my, he had 200 catches. He's gonna put a little over this game. I was like, thank you.